Mallampati score gives you idea about how easily a patient can be intubated. It is of four classes. In the class four, it's very hard to intubate. You can not see anything. In Mallampati grade three, you can pause the video if you think it is very going fastly. In the class two, you can see all these things. And class one is the perfect to intubate. Here you can see the class 1.